Let's get a closer look at that thing. That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Mess. The High Priest wasn't looking to build a Hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?